Mazin
And Adeena.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Welcome back to our wonderful series, A Pinch of Knowledge. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Alhamdulillah, all of us have been granted the blessings of being a Muslim. As a Muslim, Allah has given us 5 rights. In a hadith narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, said the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Haqqul muslimi ala al-muslimi khamsun. Raddu salam, wa iyadatu al-marid, wa tiba'u al-janaiz, wa ijabatu al-da'wa, wa tashmitu al-atis. This means a believer owes another believer 5 rights. Responding to his greetings, visiting him in illness, following his funeral, accepting his invitation, and saying Yarhakumullah when he says Alhamdulillah after sneezing. Let us all try to fulfill these 5 rights, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan, wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I'll see you soon. Bye.